One such place is the Greenland Sea. The water mass, which has become heavy due to high salinity at low temperatures, falls like a giant water drop to a depth of 2,500 meters. 80% is made in the Greenland Sea and 20% in the Labrador Sea. This is 5 Sverdrups more than the Antarctic bottom water,